Okay, hello everybody and welcome back to my channel. My name is Tony and I'm playing Ocarina of Time, and at the end of the last video I said that I was going to start not at this beginning and I was going to get to the Iron Knuckle first, and I lied because I hit record and forgot that I was supposed to do this, so whatever, it's fine. It doesn't take very long to get back there. Lucas just stopped FaceTiming me. Scary. It's just a lot of going through doors, basically. So anyway, hi, how is everybody? What's new with all of you? Are you having a good January so far? This year's definitely been off to an interesting start. I don't know how many of you Okay, so here's my question. Those of you who are watching, have you heard about the guy with the jetpack who's just jetting around over the I think it's over the ocean, or maybe not. I know it's in Hello, Lucas.
Sorry, my phone died.
Oh, okay. Did you try the soup yet?
No. Put the towel on for it to cool down first.
Okay, that's fine. Just unmute when you try it and let me know what you think of it.
Okay.
Okay. Anyway, so there's this dude jetpacking around in restricted airspace in California. And he literally is in a jetpack. And if you've ever heard of the Mile Higher podcast, which is Kendall Ray and Josh Thomas and her cousin Janelle, they have they show a little video clip, or you can probably just Google it, but you should watch Mile Higher because they're awesome. But or listen to it on Spotify or whatever. Oh shit, I forgot that this dude. Anyway, they show a little video clip, and I swear it looks like a dude in a space suit. It's so crazy. It looks like a little spaceman jetpacking around. And it is kind of insane.
Were you just giving out a shout out?
Lucas, I have 57 subscribers, and they have a million. So.
That's true.
I don't think that my shout out means anything, but. Yes, I was talking about another YouTuber that I watch, or a podcast that I watch, I guess, because I love them and they are amazing. But anyway, yeah, so there's this dude and he's jetpacking around over the ocean in Los Angeles over restricted airspace, and nobody knows who he is or how the heck he got a jetpack, but... It does sound cool, look. But yeah, so that's a thing that's happening. And yikes. Oh boy. The soup's pretty good?
Yeah.
That's good, sweetie.
I would definitely eat again. And definitely am going to use again.
Okay, good. Glad to hear it.
Feel any more? Because
oh, he killed me.
What?
I'm trying to play this game, bud. I'm trying to fight this Iron Knuckle and he killed me. Again. I was so close to beating him, too. Okay. Whoopsie. What'd I just do? Ugh. This is where that fairy that I lost before would have came in handy very much. God, please don't die just freaking trying to make it to the damn thing. Okay, cool. Some more hearts to start out with. That'll be helpful. Okay. Nope. That guy scared me. I forgot he was there. Okay. Push you off the edge. Open the door. I almost fell off the edge with him. Open the door. Here comes Lucas.
I'm so confused how the camera works. Like,
it's right there.
No, I know that, but I'm looking right here, and when I move this way, I hear the shot. But when I move this way,
here's the shot.
Oh wait, Mom, I think I figured out how a hand works. Feels like when you first play VR.
Oh my gosh, that was terrifying.
What?
Oh shit.
My papa?
No. Shh. Oh my gosh. I need to go get those hearts right now. Holy moly. Quick. Get the hearts before they go away. Oh boy. Get the hearts. Okay. Untarget him for a second. Shoo. Oh boy. Oh no. He got me again. I'm pretty sure that I'm out of pillars for him to destroy. Nope, there's no more. Oh god.
There are two more.
Oh no. Okay. I cannot let him hit me. Oh. Okay. This time I'm going to pause until I get to him because this is becoming a pain in the butt. So I'll be right back. Okay. I am back in this room now and I'm going to try one more time to fight this iron knuckle. Oh shit. Not at all what I wanted to do there. Let's actually get the correct stuff in the correct spot, shall we? Oh, that's alright, it woke him up. Or did it? No, it did not. There we go. Now he's awake. Okay. To be honest, I don't need the hearts right now, so I don't want to waste them. Oh no. Oh my gosh, I'm kidding. Okay, now I need the hearts, buddy. Oh yeah, by the way, I went and got some fairies while I was paused, so that I could hopefully make it through this time. I'm sick and tired of fighting this dude. There we go, finally. Okay, he's dead. Is this where we get the iron gauntlets? Did I even say that right? Gauntlets. Whatever, let's find out. Hey, what's up, Link? Surprised to see me? A long time in this world is almost nothing to you, is it? How mysterious. Even I thought that the tales of a boy who could travel back and forth through time were merely a legend. Link, you have fully matured as an adult. From now on, the future of all the people in Hyrule is on your shoulders. You understand that I'm a child, right? Maybe it's not my time anymore. Here is my last advice. Two witches inhabit this temple. In order to destroy them, turn their own magic power against them. Hoot hoot. Do you want to hear what I said again? Nodded. I will continue to watch you. Hoot hoot. Found the silver gauntlets. If you wore them, you would feel power in your arms, the power to lift big things with A. But these gauntlets won't fit a kid. Plus, you promised to give them to Naboro. You should keep your word. Okay. Hey, where are you taking me? Yarg, let me go. You fiends, Ganondorf's minions. Link, get out of here now. These witches, they're using black magic on me. Not what I meant to do. My gosh, I did it on the first try. Yes, we want to go to the Spirit Temple. Earth, no. The Temple of Time. Okay, I'm going to end this here, and when I come back, we are going to become an adult and go to the Spirit Temple again and beat it. So, if you enjoyed this, give it a like, comment, subscribe, and I will see you guys tomorrow. Bye!